two investments were made as shown in the table above. The interest in account A is compounded once a year. That means that is exponential growth. Which of the following is true about the investments? Account A always earns more money than, obviously your exponential growth is much better than your fixed growth. So it has to be A, that's all.